as you said, and this diagram illustrates that we expect the behavior of, if we add something to a shopping cart, that as long as we're there shopping, we expect it to continue. One of the solutions has been to actually use something called cookies.